Well, it certainly wasn't your typical Duggar courtship, but the outcome was the one we've come to expect. Yes, after a curiously secretive romance, Jed Duggar and Katie Nakatsu got married over the weekend. And while many guests were forced to attend digitally for safety reasons, some of Jed and Katie's loved ones were on hand for the big event. Of course, many of the Duggars don't believe in COVID, so they attended, unmasked, secure in knowledge that God would protect them, or something. Among the in-person attendants were Jenna Duggar and a Nebraska-based pilot by the name of Steven Wisman. As you may have heard, Jenna and Steven are courting, but like Jed and Katie, they've decided to keep the news of their relationship on the down low. Why this is, no one can say. The Duggars appear to be entering a more secretive phase in their lives, which is an odd choice for a family whose financial well-being depends primarily on a reality TV franchise. But now that the Jed and Katie couple is out of the bag and fans have finally been able to congratulate the young couple, the focus has shifted to Jenna and Steven. As is the case with Katie, not a whole lot is known about Steven, because he and Jenna have not gone public with their relationship. But that hasn't stopped online sleuths from digging deep in search of information. With Nakatsu, they were able to uncover some surprising information, such as the fact that Katie's parents are divorced, which is a major no-no in the Duggar's world. Will they dig up some similarly compelling dirt about Steven? Well, we wouldn't count on it. In fact, it seems that the most scandalous thing about Steven is the fact that he is in his 30s and still single. Other than that, Jim Bob himself could not have dreamed up a less controversial courtship partner for his eldest daughter. Wisman is a pilot who lives in Nebraska with his family. In his free time, he enjoys flying, volunteering, and helping teach Sunday school at our church, according to an insider who recently spoke on the matter. Steven can play the mandolin, and he's an active partner in his family's business, Wisman Enterprises. No one word yet on what it is that Wisman Enterprises does, but if we had to guess, we'd say they manufacture wholesomeness. Anyway, Steven reportedly made the trip from Nebraska to Arkansas for Jed and Katie's big day. But now fans are wondering where he and Jenna will reside if and when they tie the knot themselves. Will Jim Bob buy them a house in order to lure them to Springdale as he did with Jed and Katie? Or is Jenna already knitting sweaters in preparation for all those cold Nebraska winters? It may be a while before we know for sure, as it seems that Jenna and Steven are taking things much slower than Jed and Katie did. Whatever the case, it appears that after years of rumors, Jenna has finally found Mr. Right. And we wish the two of them all the happiness in the world. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.